haven't been working.
Yeah, I was. Is this where the closure's at, specifically?
As far as you can go is Walterville.
Okay, I wanted to go. I was going out down to Walterville to, as far as you can go to get some video footage.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
Hold it. Hang on. Have to let the firefighters go first.
Oh, understandable.
All right, you're good, bud.
All right. This is where the road's officially closed out, right?
Yeah.
Okay, is it alright if I just turn around right up here?
Yeah, just right in the parking lot and you come back this way.
Okay, cool.
You know?
This circles around back over here, right?
No, it does not.
Okay.
This is a dead end road.
Okay, just to make wondering. I just decided to check it out.
Where are you trying to get to?
I'm actually exploring and see what's looking like right now. I'm coming out and taking pictures and video of what the situation looks like.
For who?
For internet.
For
media.
Yourself?
Yeah.
Which media?
I'm independent. I'm Bunny Boots Inc.
They got it all closed up here.
Oh yeah, I know. I've already been down there. I'm now working my way back. So
this is all closed.
It's all dead end.
All right,
nothing here.
All right, I'm gonna go down here and turn and come back around. So
turn around right there.
I'm gonna turn around down here. Maybe there's a spot to turn around down here. They don't give a shit. Left or right.
Down so I can look it up and watch your video?
Just remember, Bunny Boots and Ink is I-N-K.
You don't have a card?
No, I don't carry one. There's no reason
Bunny to. Boots?
Yes.
Dot Ink.
No, not, it's Bunny Boots Ink.
Bunny Boots Ink?
Yeah.
Dot anything?
No. Just so DuckDuckGo it or Google it. You'll easily find my YouTube channel and other
YouTube
social media.
Or Instagram?
I don't do Instagram.
Oh, okay.
I don't do Facebook on fraud for anything.
TikTok?
Hate TikTok.
Alright.
Yeah.
Buddy Boots Inc.
Yeah.
We don't live right here.
Alright. Okay. We're yeah.
Be careful.
I am.
Thank you.
Just getting out, getting photos and videos of the situation, what's been going on so far, and how bad the smoke and all that.
Okay.
So.
Okay, I was worried about looters.
Oh yeah, I saw some signs up earlier. No, I'm on a K, I didn't think I'm gonna loot much.
Don't worry, I'm ready.
Got it. Yeah, stay safe. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So, what do you work for?
I'm independent.
And you're doing some new stuff?
Mixture of news, artistic. I figure I'd come out here, see if I can get some like Silent Hill kind of pictures because of how thick the smoke is.
Yeah.
And also just of what it is. Because who knows, if it jumps and ends up wiping this area out, it'd be nice to get some last minute footage before it does. So
that's not going to happen. But,
yeah.
Okay, be cool. I don't have they let just let you up here.
The road's open all the way down to.
What the fuck is it open like?
It's open clear clear down to, I'm trying to remember.
Store.
It's, huh?
The big store.
Yeah, the big store. The dollar store. That's what it was.
Yeah. They're supposed to shut it off tomorrow.
Okay.
Like for everybody.
Got it.
All right, take it easy, guys.
You too.